Hello everyone, GMod JP, and today I have to make a video on this, and I'll explain why. First and foremost, this is a new channel. I started this, this channel, 2014, I think. Somewhere around there, 13 maybe, can't recall. And second, I did an unboxing video back in 2008. On my first account, which YouTube deleted in 2011 for copyright strikes. They didn't have that rule yet where they automatically protect you from getting banned. Now they do protect you from getting banned. So my first account, I had about close to 100,000 subscribers, but I used to bring a lot of stuff that was copyright, which I mean, I did videos and stuff back then. It was very fragile. You could have got banned quick. So this came out in 2000. This is the PSP Dissidia 20th anniversary, and I unboxed this on my first channel that got deleted. So I'm making this channel for that purpose, and another purpose is I actually listed this, I'm not gonna say where, and I made it. Somebody paid a good price for this, so I'm getting rid of it. So yeah, so I had to make a video before this goes out, before I pack it up. So this is I bought this for $500 back when it came out. It was in Japan, Dissidia, the first Dissidia, not Dissidia 012. This is the 20th anniversary. The box is in mint condition. It's been on my closet forever. Yeah, so it was the, I'll show you, it came in this box, you know, it has the instruction books. Again, this is a Japan only, but it's international, you know, you can play Region 3 on PSP. And this is where the PSP went. So, this is where the PSP went, the PSP's in here. I was playing this. I had a lot of content on my old channel. I even had videos of me doing combos on Dissidia and old 12. It has a screen protect. It has a protector on the case. It's dusty. I'm not using it. Mint condition. Look at that. I played it. Actually, I need to turn this on to show you guys. But I'm not. I have to wipe this. I'm going to take out my memory stick and wipe it, because I'm not giving out my account, of course. It has no power. Oh, I have to show you guys. Give me just a moment. Hold on. I got to power it up real quick. So that's really quick charging. Before I get to the system, let me show you the box. Like hologram, there's like some gold holographic, you can touch it. Chaos and Cosmos. When you open it, I remember I was excited. It's a Final Fantasy 20th anniversary limited edition. And, oh yeah. You open this, and it came with a collector's edition of the game. You can get the game. It's like a holographic. Let me open the game. Hold on. So yeah. It has, you know, the game. This is how Nintendo Switch started this whole thing. Again, they're about the same size. The case is about. I love that holographic. Oh well. Anyway. I'll probably make videos on my other ones, the American version. of old 12 and original. They came with a limited edition sleeves, but that's for another video. Anyways, so that's the box. Cydia. But yeah, that's it now. I'm sure this is charged. It sends a power. Oh, you know what? It already, never mind. I probably won't be able to show you the customer. Oh yeah, there it is. This is before the Twin Crisis core. I'm not selling that, obviously. I have it. It's a UND. The reason I'm getting rid of it, I'm in need right now of money. And I got $300 for this whole thing, so it's definitely a worth selling. You can see my MD, it's customized to the, it's the anniversary of Final Fantasy VII. I will most likely will add this video. I mean, I will start doing some recording of Crisis Core, but I'm gonna emulate it. It's a lot of trouble to trying to do it straight from the system with a capture card. I need to buy these other cables. But anyways, so I have Resident Evil 3. Oops, not bad. Back under, it's hard to do this with one hand. Yeah, my PSP is a temporary mod, but once I restart it, it'll go back to its factory reset. It goes over 12. The gentleman. Data. Anyways, yeah. So that's it. Oh yeah, I didn't show you guys back. This is why it's limited. It has like signature customized art. It was only for Japan. Look how clean this is. Man. Sadly, I will miss it, but I'm moving on too. So. And I have a bunch of stuff, so maybe one day I'll come back. Probably purchase this online again, but I'm actually interested on a PS Vita down the line. There it goes, 20th anniversary. Missed the UMD. Let me pull this out. Give me a minute, it should be right here. Yeah, this is the only system that had UMD, not even the Vita had this. They should have kept it. Oops, that's for the case. Crisis Core. Yeah, I have a lot of PSP games. I'm gonna emulate, so I'll start recording on my channel. So that's it, you guys. This is the 20th anniversary of Final Fantasy PSP Limited Edition. This is the Cydia. So thanks for watching, you guys, and farewell, PSP. Until next time, we meet again if I end up getting one down the line. Down the line when I really have money and I think I can afford to buy one paying this price for what I sold it. So anyways, you guys take care. Bye.